3-inch exhaust. Two and a half inch tailpipe. Ought to be plenty for the little 307. About 10 minutes from cranking it up. We'll see what it sounds like.